So as I go through this bit of ramble, which I didn't really plan, I was hoping to speak about Microsoft to explain to people what they had done before, which is easier to do when you have some exhibits or when you go into the specifics of specific cases and explain what they did to impede competition in each case. So I think what I'll have to do in the future is produce some videos that deal with several aspects of things I covered about Microsoft. So things like tax evasion, things like destruction of competition, things like the OEM stranglehold, so essentially ensuring you that they cannot stock or cannot actually deliver to people what they want, even if they do actually want certain specific things. And as I look at my, you know, I don't forget this plan, I apologize, it's always very inefficient. I do try to just kind of engage in using video, because people usually just read it in text mode. It's also easier for me in some sense. But I think one of the things I have to do, though, is to tackle one issue at a time, going back in time and going into the present. At present, I think by far the extortion of competitors of Microsoft is the thing that bothers me the most and should bother people, especially going into the future. But Microsoft is trying to change the rules of the game so they basically work in its favor. I'll just end this video, and I'll probably do some more on another occasion and try to explain the pertinent issues associated with Microsoft as a monopoly.